Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Kurt.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
Mm-hmm. How are you today?
I'm very great.
You good?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right, can you please sing the song, Two Little Apples?
Mm-hmm. Two little apples were hanging on the tree. Two little apples were smiling at me. I shook that tree as hard as I could. Down came the apple. Mmm, they were good.
Very good. So do you like apples?
Yeah.
What other fruits do you like?
I like pineapple, kiwi, and chestnut.
Chestnut? That's not really fruits, right? But nuts. Mm-hmm. Okay, but what fruits do you have at home right now?
Banana.
I have
banana.
Bananas, that's it.
And kiwi.
Well, you have kiwi? Who bought it for you? Because it's not popular here, right?
Yeah.
Who bought it for you or who gave it to you?
My parents.
Oh, your parents, okay. Cool. Do you have anything that is orange?
No.
Not right now, but at home, do you have anything that is orange?
Yeah.
What is that?
Orange book.
Mm-hmm.
And orange clothes.
Mm-hmm. That's it? All right, so I'm going to ask you some questions about the story Party in the Barn. Where is the party?
The party is in the barn.
That's right. And where do the fruit and food, and vegetables live?
Some live near the barn and some live far away.
That's right. And how is the party? Is it a big party or a small one?
Big party.
That's right. Is it at night or in the morning?
Night.
That's right. What did the farmer do?
The farmer put new hay on the floor of the barn. Mm-hmm. You grew many orange flowers and put them in boxes.
Mm-hmm. And what did watermelon do?
Watermelons sing. They sing all night long.
Who are they?
Pumpkin plays the old piano. Kiwi, peach, broccoli, and watermelon sing.
Uh-huh. So they mean that peach and watermelon and who? Broccoli?
Yeah.
Kiwi? And kiwi. Can you play piano?
No.
No. Do you want to learn how to play piano?
No, I learned guitar.
Oh, you learned to play guitar. Can you play guitar?
Yeah.
Easy?
Yeah.
Okay.
Easy than piano.
Oh, yeah. Well, with a different group of instruments. All right. So who danced with cucumber?
Short red tomato dance with dark green cucumber.
Mm-hmm. And who dances with grape?
Big yellow banana and...
Yeah. You say banana.
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 Okay. And what are they doing here?
Lettuce and cabbage pull orange to the top of the hill. Cherry rides with orange to the bottom of the hill.
Mm-hmm. Do you like to play slide?
Yeah.
Do you have slide on your playground?
No.
No? Do you have a playground in your school?
Yes, but just many trees.
Just trees, right?
Yeah.
What do you play on the playground with your friends?
Football. I play football and basketball.
With
my friend.
Mm-hmm. All right, and do you play hide and seek?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So what do they do here?
Apple, lemon, pear, and potato go to hide. Little black beans go to find them.
So what do they play?
Hide and seek.
That's right. Okay, where is the pineapple?
Pineapple is
here, right?
Yeah.
And what does the pineapple do?
The pineapple pushes corn on the swing.
Mm-hmm, the swing, right? What happened with onions?
Onions is dirty and sad. No one to play with them.
Why?
Because he's dirty.
He's dirty?
Yeah.
Why is he dirty?
Maybe he's... go to the mud.
That's right. Do you know where onions grow?
Underground.
Yes, that's why it's very dirty. Every time that people pull them up, then they're already under the ground in the soil, right? So they're very in the mud sometimes, so they're very dirty and they smell bad, right? Okay, so what should we do?
Next, Strawberry says, let's go swimming. Mm-hmm. On his smile, now he's clean and happy.
Okay, so when we're dirty, we should go to?
Go to swimming.
Go swimming or go clean ourselves, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good idea.
Mm-hmm.
And what did they do after that?
Melon and carrots cut the pie. All the fruit and vegetable has some to eat. But nobody eats the seeds.
Do you know why?
Yes, because the seeds is the baby.
Oh, the seeds are the baby. What can we do with the seeds?
We can put it on the ground and put water on it every day.
Mm-hmm.
So the seeds will grow up. Maybe watermelon, pumpkin, or beet.
Mm-hmm. Have you ever tried to grow any fruit?
No.
No. Do you think that you would try to do it?
Yeah.
Yeah? What fruit do you want to try to grow?
Orange.
I
want to grow orange.
Why?
Because orange is delicious.
It's delicious. And is it your favorite fruit?
Yeah.
Okay. So, me too. Can you read this story, please?
Don and John were friends. Don was Don with a big bit and John was a little bit. One day, Don and John went out for a walk. John was always behind Don. Don walks fast and John walks slow. Wait for me, called John.
You say walked.
Walked. The two bits walked uphill and downhill. They walked here and there. They walked near and far. As they walked, John said, I'm glad you are my friend. Me too, said John. Nobody's such a good friend as you. And those other bits don't have a friend like you, said John. Help me, someone yelled. We are over here. Look over there, said Don. Let's see if we can help. I've never seen so much mud, said Don. I will help you, Mrs. Broccoli. Me too, said John. They pulled on the car. Whoosh! The mud let go of the car. Phew! That was hard work. Now we are all dirty, said Don. And I'm thirsty. Me too, said John. Look, there's some water. So the bees got a drink, and they got clean too. Now I'm hungry, said Don. Me too, said John. I live near here, said Mrs. Broccoli. I will make you some dinner. Go in and sit down. My chair is too small for me, said Don. My chair is too big for me, said John. Well, Don, said Mrs. Broccoli, why don't you sit in John's chair? And John, why don't you sit in Don's chair? Don and John looked at each other. Yes, let's do that. That the chairs will be just right. Thank you for dinner, Miss Broccoli. Goodbye. The boys waved to Mrs. Broccoli and
to all the little broccolis.
I'm walking back my home again, said Don. And then I'm going to bed. Me too, said John.
All right, thank you. Good. So, do you have a best friend?
Yeah.
What is his name? Or is there a boy or girl?
A boy.
Okay, what is his name?
His name, Nathan.
Oh, Nathan, same class?
Yeah.
Is it your best friend?
Yeah.
What do you do with your friends?
Play with them and bring for him a present when his birthday.
Tell me, if you go to the class and you forgot your books and your notebooks and all of their like pens and pencil case and everything, what will you do?
I will borrow my friend a pencil, pen, rubber, ruler.
I need to go to school, but I don't have bicycle, I don't have motorcycle. What should I do?
Why don't you walk, go to school?
Walk to school?
Yeah.
But it's very far away. I can't walk to school.
So you call taxi?
Ah, okay.